I'm going to Taiwan. Yeah. I'll show you what's in my bag. My very cute bag.
Until further boarding announcements have been made.
Thank you for waiting, ladies and gentlemen. Number 2 EK47.
This is my film I bought. Kodak Gold 200. Two of them. Three, actually. For a film camera that I will show you later. I also got my Vaseline. Chapped lips, not good. And a bunch of tissues. Crucial. Any drastic change in temperature, my nose will start bleeding. So, had to keep prepared. Of course, AirPods. Very standard. And the prized possession. A Kodak M38 film camera. So, this is my first time owning a film camera, so this will be pretty fun. I don't know if it's gonna work. I don't know if it's gonna work as I want it to, but it's all for the fun of it, so might as well. I think apart from that, I have my power bank, pretty standard, and my towel, because this is gonna be used to hell, considering Taiwan's so humid and so hot. Might as well bring it on me. So yeah, that's in my bag.
So I just bought this Hula and I had to scan my boarding pass and it showed my name. It's kind of like privacy, you know? I'm just buying water. Anyways, water. And then I also have my passport, also have my little power bank.
Mm-hmm.
This like little camera that's super old, and I got it working, but the SD card is not working at the moment, but that's okay, we'll try again later. My
the gremlin.
Okay, little wallet that I bought in Malaysia, and then it's got my transport card, some Aussie cash, some Taiwan cash, and then some cards.
Mm-hmm.
My scrunchie, my AirPods. And then a pen, hand sanitizer, a pack of tissues as well.
Ooh, cute.
Cute. Mini Vaseline, my lipstick, lip balm, Fisherman Friends.
Oh, stay fresh.
I also bought the kids' probiotic because it's also sachets. And so, you know, like any probiotic is better than none. And that's basically it.
Wow. Very good.
Okay.
On behalf of Betty Gear, thank you for choosing to fly with us today, and we wish you all a pleasant journey. Hold your head up high as you reach for the sky. Then you sway.
Burger King is literally the only thing that's open right now. Everything else, all at least all the restaurants have their doors open, but nobody in there. So got a bit of Starbucks, good matcha, but terrible coffee. So we'll get some burgers, fuel up, and then we'll hit to the gate. Flight got delayed a second time and we have to change gates. Not good. Not good. Holy shit, we made it. Now, just the accommodation, and we're home free. Let's go. Of the Ningxia night market.
Bitter. Yum. Your cocoa.
Oh. This is like the first day in Taipei, and I felt like the third, really. Like, the whole airport shenanigans just like really felt like we spent 3 full days there. But it is in fact the beginning of our Taiwan trip, so super excited, super happy, and looking forward to tomorrow. A lot in store, actually. We're gonna take it easy. So, catch you guys next time.